What's up, YouTube? We are back with another session for limit testing. Hopefully it will actually go that way this time. Limit testing our way out of silver. Alright, so at least it's on both sides. We got at least somewhat tryhards. Nami, definitely. Alright, Hailblade, Three Potions, Stealth Ward. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna go bot lane. I'm gonna try and path towards bot lane here.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
That was pretty early, but okay. I have a feeling Elise might be AFK or something.
Minions have spawned.
Oh, nope, there she is. Okay. Probably just went to the bathroom or something.
Send me to battle.
Alright, so yeah, I am not entirely comfortable trying to gank a top lane Elise into Jax, but oh? Okay. Okay. Here we go. All right, that went a lot better than expected. Got his flash too. Now, what are the odds? All right, that's gone, that's gone. That's gone. Oh wow, he's full clearing. Give them a little heads up. Oh. All right. This scuttle's probably gone. Oh wow, what? Wait, huh? Oh geez. Wow. Okay. Well, Shaco just 3-camped me at least. Yeah, he just took my entire bot side camp. What? Well, not my entire bot side, at least. Okay. Gotta love tripping over your teammates, right? Alright. Can't entirely gank top mid right now, but Jax is pushed out again, and this time the minion wave is much better off, and he's going off to ward. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna see if I can't stall things out a little bit. Oh, okay. I do not have smite to try and... Oh, there it is. Unfortunate. That is greatly unfortunate. I did not need to see how that ended. Let's see. Kentank or Sunderer? If I can type on this keyboard. Alright. Jesus. Oh my god. Hope she won't mind sharing like two minions with me. Jax is making it a little too easy. Aw, that's sweet, Elise. Like, I swear I am not a good jungler at all. So Shaco is here. Oh. Okay. Technically, I don't know if this is considered the best move, especially since I don't have any potions or control bolts here or sweepers, but geez, I really should be rolling more, huh? Okay, but Shaco has been spending all game in bot side, including in my camps, so it's only right that I do the same to him, right? Just kind of splitting the map. That's what they call it, right? Split the map, vertical jungle, whatever the hell they want to call it. Oh god, what the hell? What the hell? This Irelia is insane, and I'm gonna throw. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, ow, 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 everything hurts. I probably could have killed him, but I did not want to chance that one. Yeah, just as I thought. Still not really anything I can do at the moment. Irelia is gonna make something happen though. Or at least she was, and then Shaco dropped a box. Shame. As I'm typing every time. Let's see. Chem Tank would normally be good, but since I'm actually planning on just sitting top lane, and I could use the extra sustain, I think Sunderer would be better. Yeah, he does fall off, as most assassins are prone to doing, so. Yeah, I'm gonna stall out until she gets back. Because I don't think I can solo kill Jax or even shove him out of lane, but. Oh, God. Whoa. Wow, all right. Cool. So that happened. Okay. True, but I don't need a failure scale either. I did is run at him half aggressively. Ooh, okay. Okay. Good to know. He does carry quite a bit of damage here. For me to be.
I'll be right under their noses.
Okay, so Nami ulted for nothing, probably expecting Shaper to go in on that. I am not sure what I'm supposed to do at this point. Until anything spawns. Ah. Nope.
I am beyond death.
Yeah, dragon is up in 30. comes. Yeah. Well, at least we managed to get that. And Shaco. And Aphelios. And Ziggs. Oh! Call on that one word. Holy crap. Alright.
The grave calls.
I don't... Okay. Need to throw and do anything stupid. It's weird. I feel like I've been very impactful, but at the same time, I kind of don't. Really bizarre. If we for up. A little chaos there. Got a double kill. Nice! Go Irelia. Go Irelia! I'm actually very impressed with Jax's farm, though, not gonna lie. Double inhib there, not bad, not bad! We'll just have to mow them over. Like, I'm honestly not too sure what happened with that, Baron. Like, it was at over 2,000 health, and then all of a sudden it was dead, and Shaco got it. Like, I didn't even see him come up after smiting until he was dead. Explain, I think. Ch- Shaco. Oh my god, Shaco's tilted out of his mind, isn't he? So, if the Shaco is tilted out of his mind like this, I'm just gonna feed it a little bit. Like, feed the fact that he's tilted. Alright, I think a Death Stance would probably be the best idea. Especially with the fact that Shaco and Felios are their only real threats to me. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go Death's Dance. Why do you have 10 Dark Seals, Twitch? That's not something I'm used to seeing on an actual AD Twitch. Is that a thing? I know I play a lot of ADC, but I don't play a lot of Twitch. Like, is that... is that normal?
I do not rest.
Huh. I know I'm not very up to date with the current meta, especially for abnormal picks like Twitch, so if somebody could let me know in the comments whether that's actually normal or if this Twitch is just doing things that are just happening to work because he's Twitch. Like, he's full AD, full crit Twitch, and then he's just got a Dark Seal with 10 stacks. Hasn't even upgraded it to Mage's for the move speed, which is really what's bizarre to me. Nope. I ED'd way too early there. Oh god, oh god, oh god, no, I am dead. Okay, okay. Nope, then the Shaco. See if I can't feed that just a little bit more into him. Alright, we got 30 seconds till Baron spawns. Shaco might be making his way up to that. Nope, he's taking Grugs. At least for the immediate moment.
I am beyond death.
The Baron dance. Okay. I would have liked to have Elisa Morgana up for that, but I'm okay with getting four of them. Honestly, that was probably a game-ending play rather than a Baron-winning play, but... Come on. Come on. That is definitely the bow. I just made myself cringe so hard saying that. I guess now it is time to end. Doubts, but at least stop, guys. Oh my god. What the hell just happened? Like, that whole thing, what in the hell was that? Alright. I've kind of, in a lot of ways, I've been, like, coasting my way to victories. I'm not really sure if that's what counts. Or mid lane. Just as Soraka OTP is the bot laner. And it's Jhin. Huh. Alright. Now let's see, should I play a... I know I'm not going with the Yasuo. There are some champions that I just cannot play to save my life. Only a handful of them, though. And most of the real limit testing ones are those. Like Katarina, I can't play to save my life. Actually... Qiyana's another one. I understand she's... Well, I've been told that she's on the rise of popularity and being played again, but I haven't seen her at all, and I still can't play her to save my life, so... Alright, we got a Nunu and a Malphite. We are not going to have the Jhin. Oh, maybe we are. Let's see what my support picks. A Seraphine, alright. So we got a Malphite, Seraphine, a Nunu, and a Jhin. Kinda need some AD, and that's an Azir. Am I being like big brain bamboozled right now? You know what? Screw it.
There is no antidote for me.
Yeah, that's definitely a pretty good Cassio page, so here goes. Oh, snap. Wait a minute. I mean, if the Bants or anything to go by, that's a Galio support in a Pantheon jungle. Okay, so because I'm Cassio, I want the wave to push towards me. And because that's actually accurate. And because that is an Azir, something tells me that's, I should not be surprised. There's like probably 50 Azir players in all of NA below Diamond, and there's one of them right here. So yeah, I will definitely want to let the wave push to me. Huh. Probably gonna want to start Tier, I would imagine. Honestly, Cassio is one of the better limit testing options for me, because she's not one that I play a lot. My mid laners of choice would be things like Annie and Veigar, and if I need some kind of AD, I'll usually go Talon, but I am not good at assassin gameplay at all. I honestly was this close to going Talon or Zed, but I don't trust myself even by the standards of limit testing my way out of silver. I don't trust myself against what I assumed correctly to be an Azir one trick. So General McDerpson, Fortune Cracker. Okay. Yeah, I have a feeling we want the tier.
Who will have the fortune of facing me today? Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
A lot of damage late game, okay.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Azir also started tier. Yeah, I'm already getting kind of close to muting this Jhin. Spoken like a true Seraphine. Or something. Two.
Am I getting under your skin?
Yep, he is immediately shoving the wave as I expected.
Hey. handle things personally.
Yeah, no. Definitely rewarded.
Do not turn your back on me.
Yes, I have a tier. That doesn't mean that I have infinite mana.
Silence? No. Flexible. Extreme.
Well, there was that. My one time pushing out, and here's Pantheon. Awesome, awesome, awesome.
Watch your step.
Yeah, I won't need to teleport this one. Especially if he takes that long to ward and push. Okay. Okay. So Pantheon is there now, so...
Wealth is valuable only as a means to power.
Is he in that bush? Yes, he is.
Keep your enemies close.
I wasn't sure if my W would grant vision. It does not. Good to know. This Jin is hard tilted at himself. Well, at Seraphine, but he's only tilting himself.
Do not tempt a viper. An enemy has been
slain. Well, a hard shove. That was just one single wave, wasn't it? Do I really have to go Team Mom on them right now? That's four of them right there. You don't want to be there. This Azir is playing so far back, it's ridiculous. Okay. Good stuff, top lane.
If you don't control pawns, you are.
The order is given.
Yeah, like, look at that. He plays so far back. What?
Let me in.
Like, unless I'm sorely mistaken, I'm pretty sure I outscale him anyway. So I'm not sure playing back and just waiting the game out is the right move for him. Okay. I really should have seen that coming. I underestimated the shove.
The order is given.
I'm not so easy to get out of your system.
Not really anywhere that I can make a play happen at the moment. So I figure that this is the best opportunity. Well...
Violence is so nasty.
Wow. That was too close. That was way too close. What? Wow. The gift of the enemy's blue buff.
Think what I could offer.
Yes, I saw it. Go ahead and clear it. You're right there.
An enemy has been slain. Every problem is an opportunity.
I don't know how Malphite lived with that little health. I also don't know how that... Oh, Jesus. Was he planning on doing his W ult to me? Such a weird matchup.
Like what you see.
That was awkward. I could have ulted Pantheon and killed him, but... Wow, alright. Malphite just running him down.
I'll take care of everything.
I know exactly what he's planning on doing there.
Don't be cruel. I destroyed him. My attentions are needed elsewhere.
Okay, so I'll get that.
We all wear masks, some better than others.
Then,
wealth is valuable only as a means to power.
Now with it.
Sneaky.
I've always wanted to try that combo, the double burn. Especially with a poison type champion like Cassio. I was only ever able to build it once, and the game ended before I could really actually enjoy it. And I don't even remember who it was on. I think it was on, like, Brand. Wow, that was juicy. Oh, wow. No, Pantheon Flash. Got two turrets. I'm liking this Malphite, man. Yeah, I am so dead. Yep. Easier when Everfrost, huh? That was not the move. That was not the move, Nunu. How did Jin get over there? Oh no, this is not good. Well, at least I was able to get the Darius. But, you know, 1-9 Darius. That still did the most damage out of all of them. That was awkward to watch, but no matter. Can't really make anything happen in any of the lanes right now, so I'm gonna just head towards top lane.
Yeah. If you don't control it.
No, oh, but he. Oh my god. The double burn. I don't know how they managed that one. Oh my god. I know I'm Cassio and I know my passive literally says that I cannot, but it still just feels really bizarre to me that I'm, you know, 23 minutes in and I haven't gotten dupes.
Do you have a longing? Or would you like one? Think what I could offer.
Okay. Their only healing it all comes from Darius. Yes, Baron's alive. Baron is not the move right now. Okay. Wait, how do I have the top farm in the game? A lot of my E's flubbed horribly. What?
Spineless? No. Flexible? Extremely.
This is not the move, and I don't know why I'm going in for it anyway. What the freak? Did I just field goal a Cassio ult? The giant cone, did I just field goal that? Are you... I'm Cassio, though. I am not a tower pusher. Like, I have some degree of wave clear, but that's it.
Well,
I have plenty of wave clear. Or maybe not. I'm trying to drag it off the scuttle, but you know. Easier to cube me or something. Ah! Towers still hurt. Hey, thanks, Nunu. Totally wasn't trying to heal off of them or anything. Got him. Snapcast taunted. Oh my god. Alright, Cosmic Drive. I really feel like Cosmic Drive should have a little bit higher of a threshold to have that, because, like, a permanent boost of an additional 20, like 20 for the item and then 20 more for the active, that is 40 ability power. And with 75 by itself, you need 85 ability power, almost any one ability power item, and you have that. Like, or even just any AP mythic and the rune. That's just, like, that's a massive power spike that you could get as early as your second item. That's, I really don't think that's fair. I feel like mages should have more window of opportunity to counterplay in terms of their items and their build. But that's a little ridiculous. And I feel like the counterplay in mage builds is hope that they build the wrong item. Because there's so many options, and a lot of them are situational, or at least so it seems. So, you know.
It seems I must handle things
personally. If the mage in question builds just builds the wrong item, then that's it.
An enemy has been slain.
Maybe I have a little more tower damage than I thought. Well, I mean, if they're just gonna let me do this. Yeah. He hasn't built any MR yet. Should have saw that coming. Does Switch have any lifesteal yet? Yeah, he's got a Bork. Darius is building a Visage, isn't he? Morellas might be the move here. Maybe. Isn't there a... Riftmaker would have been interesting, but I'm loving this double burn too, a little too much. Banshees. Screw it. They are going for it. I guess that counts as limit testing. Right? Some good timing. Well, there goes one of their turrets. Well, now I'm level 18. Wow, okay, Twitch. Yeah. Awesome. No. Rylai's ain't the move here. It's definitely Azonia's at this stage. Yeah. That's why I hate Twitch. Why are you pinging my R?
Think what I could offer.
Twitch is not about off and solo Baron, is he? No. No way. There's no way he's about to just solo Baron. Not with this whole team dead.
Every problem is an opportunity.
You know there's a giant visual for Guardian Angel, right, Jin? I'm having to split push and do the team fights because they just want to nair on this. Like, it's absolutely ridiculous. We don't even have a splitting comp, though. That's the sad part. Why is everybody pinging me? I don't understand. One shoot it. Yep. This is why you don't listen to your team. You just don't. Like, I don't know what to tell you. Honestly, I'm only honoring Seraphine because of how much heat Jin threw at her during lane. I don't think she asked why laning was hard. Well, before that, I'm going to take a little segue and go to the bathroom and get a drink.